Okay.
I need coffee.
Can I get a iced triple espresso, please?
Have a great day.
Thanks, you too. I'll be out of words trying to sum it up. Body with a flow like a dough, man. Alright, so it's the morning of November 1st. I'm getting a very late start, sorry, like 11 a.m. Not off to a great start today. I missed a meeting that I thought was tomorrow, but it actually was this morning, and I completely spaced it and missed it. I might end up having that later today, hopefully, but I might have messed it up. All right, so I think I'm gonna try something new. Lately, I've been feeling like a little stuck, I guess. Like I haven't been doing the type of work that I want to be doing. And I've been feeling the need to challenge myself to do something. And I think what I've decided to do is, today's November 1st, I'm gonna try to do a vlog every single day this month. Vlogging is something that I want to get better at. I feel like I suck at it right now, so these will probably suck, so I apologize for that. Please bear with me as I learn and get better with this. But I'm just gonna see if I can make one every day for a month. See how it goes. All right, so today my focus is my website. I realize that it's been about 2 months since I launched my course. I haven't updated my website at all. So it still doesn't even link to my new course that I'm selling. So I really, really need to fix that. That is not good. It's a problem for sure. So this next week, I'm gonna try to knock out the design for my new website. I also have some client work that I'm gonna be able to share very soon and talk about, which I'm very excited for. I think that project's coming along very nicely. But yeah, I'm hoping I can get a good chunk of my website, at least the homepage, done today. So yeah, let's see how I do. All right, so it's about 3 o'clock right now. I've done a bit of work. I did end up having that call that I missed this morning, which was good. I was glad I was able to do that. So my homepage is still very much a work in progress, and the way I'm going about it is quite a bit different than I've ever done before. I want this to be very personable and have a lot of personality in it, so I've decided to do a more conversational tone on my personal website. Like I said, I've never done anything like this style before, so I'm not 100% sure how it's turned out, but let me show you what I got so far. So this is all I got so far. It is almost 100% copy-based at this point. And then I was gonna like show a few of my side projects below, but I wanted it to be very conversational. Like, hi, I'm Mackenzie Child. I'm a product designer, illustrator, and vlogger. This is Chico, he's my cat, but also my logo, muse, and procrastination partner. You're gonna see him a lot. And then the copy below, I'm just trying to introduce who I am and what I'm all about. So the reason I was thinking about doing this kind of like storytelling, conversational style for my homepage is I wanted it to be very personable. I wanted it to be me, but also like this has the ability to evolve, to change as I do, as my brand does. With the new projects I work on, new stuff I release, whatever I'm doing, I can tweak this homepage in order to match that. So yeah, it's still very much a work in progress. I still got a lot to do on it, a lot of writing to do, and probably illustrations and just the design, UI design in general. I do like where this is headed. I'm not 100% sure if this will be the final style or not, but I am liking where this is going. It's definitely unique. It's definitely different from all the other stuff I've seen, all the other portfolio, personal website type sites that I've seen in the past, which is a good thing, I think, because that sets me apart from everybody else. potentially could be a bad thing, being too different. I'm not quite sure, to be honest, but I'm gonna keep playing with it and see where it leads. All right, so it is nighttime now, and since it is November 1st here at the Child household means that it is officially Christmas time. So we're putting up decorations. It's looking awesome. Are you ready for the big reveal? Ready to boot?
Oh.
It's magical. Wow. So, no ornaments on it yet. Gonna do that tomorrow?
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. We're gonna do that tomorrow. That's all for this one. See you guys tomorrow. Peace. Do you love Christmas time? Oh my goodness, he's so cute.